Hello, Canadensis. I'm Brian Krug.
I'm Pam Malter.
And welcome to our very first official episode of the Canadensis Today Show.
That's right. We've got a new person behind the camera. It's Lyndon. He's going to pop up a picture of himself right here. So everyone meet Lyndon.
Hello, Lyndon. Welcome, everybody. We are so psyched. We are days away. We can even get to hours and minutes so far? Not yet.
We are 183 days away from the 2-5.
Ooh, I like that. Yes. You were waiting to use that one.
Sure was,
well, yeah. We've been here at staff training. We've had some staff who've been up here since like as early as what, June 15th, June
13th? If you count the pre-camp staff, they've been here since May 1st, but staff training started with our lifeguard arrivals on June 11th, more came June 13th, more came June 15th, and our first segment's gonna show you some of the fun we've been having at staff training.
Our staff training is set up for our staff to learn about the upcoming summer and sometimes prepare them on how they can do better when the summer actually happens, like how to get your dance on.
That's right. So we bring in Rock Dunn, who's going to be back with all the campers on July 4th for our evening activity. But we want the staff to already know how exciting and fun that night is. We want them to know some of the dance moves and just, you know, put on those crazy outfits and have a good time. That's right. I thought your favorite is shower. So you'll learn these dance moves pretty soon, but take a look at Rock Dunn. So that beautiful Lake Lenape behind us, you guys will be in it pretty soon. Last night, what did we do though?
We had Alex Goody Good, our lake director, throw a big lake party for all of our staff. All the inflatables were happening. There were kayaks and canoes out on the lake. We had a lot of beachfront activity going on, so check it all out right now. We got a lot of stuff in this first episode, but we're going to have some more stuff coming out in just a few days. We had a Dunkin' Donuts truck here at Canadensis for all the staff to enjoy. You might be wondering what is set up here behind us. It's our first annual staff chicken wing eating contest. Head Nurse Chelsea, Johnny Maggio, Ben Crabtree, Sam Pollock,
And Sid Harris.
Yeah. I'm not underestimating Sid. She might be small, but I heard she can eat.
And we actually put a poll up on Instagram. I think Sydney might be in the lead. At one point, she was. So if you're not following us on our social media accounts, it's time to start. Instagram, Facebook, we've got it all. And it is flashing up right now in front of you where you can follow us. If you want even more Canadensis content, we're excited to see you back here on YouTube many, many times this summer. But for now,
we'll see you soon on the Today Show in a few days from now. Bye-bye.